out for me now. You a clown on me now. Are you proud of me now? Are you proud of me now? Look down on me now.
What's up to the squad? What's up to the family? It's your boy Trainer Man and back on the camp once again. You feel me? It feel like I've been gone for so long. You feel me? My last video was like a month ago, I think. But now I'm back. I ain't going nowhere. You feel me? I ain't going nowhere. But this is story time. Because on November 20th, I was in a coma. I was at work and I fell off a ladder, hit my head, busted it open, back up. You know, I had to have stitches and all that. So I was in a coma for like a week and a half. I woke up on the first, ate my first meal on the first, you feel me? The first of December, actually. Well, you know. But I ain't gonna talk your ear off too long, you feel me? So my mom was there every day when I was in the hospital, you feel me? Except for like today, she gone for 2 days, but she stayed the other nights with me, you feel me? Because now I was in a coma. But if I woke up and she wasn't there, I would have went crazy. Because when I did wake up, I still went crazy. I was ready to go home. I told her if she left tonight, I was going to leave tonight. And then she showed me videos and stuff. I was like, oh, no, I'm going to just stay here until I get ready, you feel me? They let me go home on December 8th. So yesterday was my first week home. But in the hospital, it was pretty cool, you feel me? I was just ready to go home, because when I woke up, I ain't had no phone. I ain't have my necklace, I ain't have my earrings, I ain't have my glasses. I ain't had nothing, you feel me? And while I was in that coma, you know, I didn't smoke, you know, I haven't smoked yet either. So, I don't smoke. Like, I normally smoke every day, and I haven't smoked yet, you feel me? Because I want to get better, I want to get back healthy, and I'm starting to back smoking, you feel me? Blow my lungs up. Not gonna lie, you feel me? But I just can't wait to get better and do a lot of things, you feel me? But I just don't really been on my ladder, but I guess I was on my ladder and I got hot and I fell backwards and hit my head. That's all bad news. It's all bad. And I got some pictures, I got some videos that mama recorded for me. Posting and stuff like that, but you know, she did them on her phone and she had her phone like, you know, up and down like the regular way. So if I can't turn them the other way and make them better, y'all gonna get them like that. But at least y'all still got the video, you feel me? Yeah, I got this bonnet on. You know, I always wear bonnets, you feel me? I sleep in the bonnet, I go out places in the bonnet, you feel me? I don't really care, but I got this bonnet on for right now because the doctor cut some of my dreads off, you feel me? They drilled into my skull to see if I was having seizures while I was in my coma. I had 6 seizures that day when I hit my head. Busted my head and the back open, like I said. And I'll be wearing this pillow, this little airplane pillow, because I had a brace on my neck for a week and a half because they didn't know if my neck was broken or not. And they didn't want to do no x-rays until I woke up. So they knew I was going to wake up. And I had 9 IVs in me. They were trying to wake me up and shout. But once I woke back up, I went right back to sleep. Because I was on all that stuff they had me on. But I'm glad to be back, you feel me? The pictures are sad. The videos are sad. I was on the 6th floor. Because at first I was on the 2nd floor. And y'all was trying to bring me back, you feel me? But then after that, I was on the 6th floor. I was up there for a couple of days. And then I came home. I'm glad to be home, you feel me? I'm back to the crib with my mama, you feel me? When I woke up, she told me I was coming home. I didn't have to ask her. Well, I ain't saying nothing. She like, I'm gonna get your clothes or other stuff and come home. I'm like, okay. It wasn't no if, ands, or buts about it. I'm glad to be back, you feel me?
hear it. I just can't get it. I got you. I got you.
Trayvon, slow down. Or you choke.
If you go like this, I'll go like that. It's always funny.
phone. Connect 5. Again. Connect 6.
Where my where you on your way to?
Rehab, but some ropes cost 75 cents. Get the ropes for me. The ropes.
No.
Those ropes are the best. Seriously.
Right. If y'all like this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you want to. I'll tell your mama, brother, sister, boy, head, gang to come join the channel. Your boy gone.